Oh, I'm doing a little vlogging. Yes, I said vlogging. You gotta have that pause in there just to be like disrespectful with regards to the art or the stupidity of vlogging every freaking thing. Let me show you what I'm doing. I'm doing a reboxing. Yeah, I gotta rebox this iPhone 11 Pro Maximus that I had unboxed with Aziz 2 years ago. This is being gifted to my sister. So we're gonna cram everything back in the box. So, well, the first task at hand is to get it out of the mouse case, which is not easy. I will tell you that I did drop this phone twice, and this case from Mouse, M-O-U-S, really did a great job. I mean, no damage to the device. So let me get it out. And actually, I did do a little research online. The way to get it out of the case is that you start by pressing on the lenses, which kind of sounds weird, but that's the way you kind of start it from there, and then you work your way around and get it out. So let me whip it out. Oh, and on a side note, I am filming this with the iPhone 13 Pro Maximus, which I also unboxed with my friend Aziz. Wow, the lighting here beachside is real bad because I'm in the tail end of painting. But after about 20 minutes of struggling with that mouse case, let me show you what the yield is. And no, I did not bend it, but we have pretty much a pristine puke green iPhone 11 Pro Max. It really is a nice shape, and I think my sister will really, really enjoy this phone, you know, coming off of an iPhone 8. And she loves photography, so this will be like perfect for her. All right, so look at the detail. I got the manual, the freaking stickers, the tool to take out the whatever, and this insert, so we're gonna reassemble all of that. Oh yes, in the old days, when Apple actually gave you like a power module, I'm gonna include that cable. I'm not sure how the hell I'm gonna tuck that in there. And does anyone ever use these Apple wired? Yeah, I might as well keep those in there too. So this is almost gonna be like a new unboxing experience for my sister. She's gonna be thrilled. Okay, you definitely needed like child labor hands to wrap up that cable, but I think I got it. It's like literally perfect. And there you go. There it is. Come on. Yeah, I don't have the condom on it, but that should be just fine. So, yeah, nice. Oh, shit. You know what I gotta do? I gotta wrap it. I look like shit. I feel like shit. I'm greasy, and I'm backlit. But that's not stopping me from kicking off the holiday season with new for 2021. Let me show you. I call it a reboxed iPhone wrap. And come on, look at the cinematography here. I put it on a black table, and I even use that stupid Dymo label printer to print little Santa Clauses, whatever. So there you go. Wishing you all a very happy Thanksgiving and Christmas, holiday, whatever season. Yes, this officially kicks off the rap series video. I really didn't plan this. I'm trying to pack for my trip right now. Let me get back to packing. Oh, come on. It's not complete without a bonus clip. Let's go. Let me throw in this beautiful iPhone 11 Pro Max leather case from Apple, which, I don't know, I think I used it maybe like for 3 seconds. In my opinion, this freaking thing offers no protection. And of course I'm gonna give it the Mophie case, and yes, I freaking cleaned it, but how about this? A Mophie dual wireless charging pad. Of course, it's new in the box, just never got around to it. Wow, look at that. You get additional bonus clips. You get my reflection in the freaking monitor. Nice. Wow, this charging pad is really nice. Screw it, I might keep it. No, I'm giving it to her, but it is nice though. Wait, I almost forgot the pièce de résistance. I also got her a Mophie juice pack case. Look, and it's even all charged up.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.